In Beijing, at least 21 people have died after a fire broke out at a hospital, making it one of the deadliest fires in the capital city. Chinese state media is reporting that 71 patients were evacuated from Changfeng Hospital because of the blaze. The fire happened today and has since been put out, but the cause of the fire remains under investigation.